Welcome back to Raznavsar TV. I'm going to show you a Shamshir made by the late Ostad Haji Hossein Faraian. This Shamshir is on a heavy side. As far as the weight is concerned, it's the same weight as a Shamshir I did analysis on, which was owned by Nader Shah in Naderi Museum. I measured it, took pictures in my first book, Arms and Armor from Iran, if you wish to check it. So this Shamshir is actually also a heavy Shamshir based on the same weight, 1200 grams, 1.2 kilograms, kilos, which is makes it on a heavier side, which is also a battlefield sword. It has two fullers in the middle of it, as you can see it. You can do really heavy strikes with it. But I mean, the shape is not based on the Naderi Museum, but I just want to say the weight. The scabbard is made of wood covered by leather and brownish leather. And what is interesting on it is on its handle, it has from Qajar period inserted coins. And then also here we have from Shahname, Book of Kings. We have different inscriptions written. They're different in gilded areas. They're inlaid and gilded, and inlaid and also written by copper, but partially gilded, and also etched. So three techniques were used to write on this blade. You can see it here, for example, on the top. See that this gilded. I don't know why the color shows it this way, but and down close to the edge is etched, as you can see it, and it has also two fullers. You see the content, I mean the copper content is much higher and then the gold lower. I think that's one of the reasons that this still looks like that, but it has also copper area right written there. Afrasiyab, it reads, بیامد جهاندار با تیغ تیز سری پر ز کینه دلی پر ستیز چنین گفت بی دولت افراسیاب که این روز خود دیده بودم به خواب که این روز خود دیده بودم به خواب به آواز گفت ای بد کینه چرا گشت خواهی زیرا زیبا را بگوی نیا را بگوی چنین داد پاسخ که ای بد کنش چنین داد پاسخ که ای بد کنش سزاوار پیغاره و سرزنش ز جان برادرت گویم نخواست. As you know, some typos, but I just read it what I have in front of me, not from very small ones, not but beautifully written, beautifully written. You can see it here. It says also the names, Sam, Zal, Rostam, Sohrab, and all of them is the, you know, the family, Sam, then goes to Zal, his son, and then Rostam, and then Sohrab. It's a very, very beautifully written. You see that on top there is gilded area, inlaid area, and down it's an etched area, as you can see it there. Thank you. translate this is so beautiful in English. از آن چرم که آهنگران پشت پای بپوشند هنگام زخم داری. From the same leather or hide which the smith use to protect themselves. همان کاوه آن بر سر نیزه کرد. He placed it on top of a lance or a spear. I'm just doing it in a free translation. همان گاه ز بازار برخواست کرد. And from the bazaar he started to rise up and to start a mutiny. خروشان همی رفت نیزه به دست. With anger he kept going with the spear or lance in his hands. که ای نام داران یزدان پرست. People who you worship the god or Yazdan. Kasi ke havay Fereidun konat, someone who wants Fereidun should get rid of Zahak from his heart, del az band Zahak barkanat, from his tyranny. Here you see it again, from the same height which is used by Smith to protect themselves. Kaveh used that same leather and put it on top of a spear and then started to rise and made his mutiny from the bazaar, and angrily he went with the spear in his hand and said, all those people with good names who worship God, if you wish to have Fereidun, I mean a king, a prince, right, who was pushed out by Zahak, who was in hiding, then you should get rid of tyranny and imprisonment, ban the Zahak, imprisonment of Zahak from your heart. Very beautiful, really nice. The tragedy of Rostam, who is fighting his son and he doesn't know it, Sohrab. Zadash bar zamin بر بکردار شیر بدانست که او هم نماند به زیر. سبک تیغ تیز از میان برکشید. بر پور بیدار دل بردارید. بردارید. بپیچید سهراب و پس آه کرد. ز نیک و بد اندیشه کوتاه کرد. بدو گفت کین بر من از من رسید. زمانه به دست تو دادم کلید. تو زین بیگناهی که این گوش پشت مرا برکشید و به زودی بکشت. It refers to verse Rustam, puts him down and kills him instantly without following the rules. This is beautiful and very sad. It's a tragedy of Shahname, Rostam and Sohrab. And here it says, Amale Hossein Faraian, the work of Hossein Faraian, the owner, Manuchar. رستم و اسفندیار. یکی تیر ترک رستم بزد. چنان که کمان سواران سزد. تهمتن گزند در کمان ران انداز زود راند زود بدانسان که سیمرغ فرموده بود. Sorry, reading from blades is sometimes not easy. بزد تیر راست بر چشم اسفندیار، سیاه شد جهان پیش آن نامدار. خم آورد بالای سر و سهی از او دور شد، از او دور شد دانش و فروهی. See the same blade in action, so if you're interested you can take a look at it. And it has very powerful strikes, but okay, it's not as fast as the other Shamshir blades, so you can take a look at it here. Thank you.